Both the Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra and the iPhone 14 Pro have something in common. They both have advanced camera stabilizing modes. But the real question is, which one is better? We're gonna head outside and test Super Steady versus Action Mode. First up is the iPhone. Now the Samsung. Which one do you guys think did better? Let me know in the comments.